Okay, so in this Shopify simple theme tutorial, part number 10, we're gonna learn how we can set up taxes in the Shopify store. So let's do this.
Okay, so in this simple theme tutorial, part number 10, we're gonna learn how we can set up taxes. So to do this, just go down to settings, click on that, go to taxes. Okay, so here we have tax settings. Change the way taxes are calculated on your store. Alright, so first we have all taxes are included in my prices. That means if you have a price of $100 for your product, the taxes will be included into that price. So you have example right here. If you have a price of £1 and 20% VAT, so then we pay £0.17 in taxes. All right, so in Sweden we have included into our prices. So if you are in Sweden, you should check this one. But check with your local expert what you need to do in your country. Then we have charge taxes on shipping rates. US shipping taxes automatically calculated. Yes or no. And if you're gonna sell digital goods, you need to enable this one. Click on enable. So enabling digital goods VAT tax rates will create a digital goods VAT tax collection. Alright. So just click on enable. But I recommend that you go and click on learn more and check this out. We're not gonna do this in this tutorial. After that, just click on save if you made any changes. Alright, then we have tax rates. So this is the tax rates we have. Rest of the world 0%, Sweden 25%. If you need to change this, just click on the country. And here you can change the country tax. Alright, if you have like digital products or special shipping rates, you can add a tax override right here. So just choose the collection and choose the tax rate, then click on add override. Alright, we're not gonna do that in this tutorial, then go back. So let's say we want to add United States, then go to shipping settings. Go and click on add shipping zone. Type in United States, click on add countries, search for United States, then click on this one. Click on add, go to save. Okay, so then go back. Then we can go back to tax settings. Okay, so now we have United States as well. If you click on that one. Okay, so first we have calculating taxes. So calculate taxes automatically, yes or no. Changing how taxes are calculated will affect existing tax override. So I'm gonna leave this checked. Then we have county, municipal, and state taxes. You are required to charge county, municipal, and state taxes for regions your business has a physical presence in. Okay, so let's say you live in New York and your customers are from New York, you need to pay state tax. So in this case it's 4%. So just add the name and your zip code and then click on add state. All right same thing if you live in New York but have a warehouse in Los Angeles. You need to add Los Angeles as well. Alright? And same thing here, you can add tax overrides for digital products or special shipping rates. So when you're satisfied, just click on save. Then go back. Okay everyone, so this was the end of part 10 on how to set up your taxes.
Okay everyone, so I hope you now have set up your taxes in the Shopify store. If you want, you can subscribe right here. Just click on this image. And let's go to part number 11. Just click on this image. Alright? So I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.